società.
One day an atheist professor challenged his students. He asked,
God created everything that exists.
A student bravely replied,
You did it.
Everything?
Asked the professor.
You got it all.
Replied the student.
Then God made it right.
Replied the professor.
Why everything exists?
The student did not respond and remained silent. The professor was visibly happy. We proved once again that fate was a myth. Suddenly, another student raised his hand and asked,
Can I ask you a question, professor?
Certainly,
replied the professor.
The cold exists.
It's clear that exists,
said the professor.
Haven't you heard?
In fact, professor, the cold doesn't exist. According to the law of physics, what we consider cold is in reality the absence of heat. An object can be studied only when she transmits energy and heat. That makes sure that this body is filled with energy. Absolute zero is the total and utter absence of heat. All bodies remain inert, unable to react. But the cold doesn't exist. We create this term to describe how we feel when we lack the warmth. And the darkness?
Continued the student.
Exist,
answered the professor.
Again, professor, deceiving. Darkness is the total absence of light. We can study the light, but not the darkness. Newton's prism decomposed white light into its various colors, depending on the wavelength.
And finally, the student asked.
And evil, professor, evil exists. God didn't create evil. Evil is the absence of God, the inertia of the people. The absence of love, humanity, and faith. Love and faith are as heat and light. Their absence produce evil.
This time it was the professor who remained silent. The student's name?
Albert Einstein.
If A equals such as, then the formula is A equal X plus Y plus Z, where X is work, Y is play, and Z is keep your mouth shut.
I never think of the future. This comes soon enough.
The release of atomic energy has not created a new problem. It has merely made more urgent the necessity of solving an existing one.
The important thing is not to stop questions.
When I examined myself and my methods of thought, I came to the conclusion that the gift of fantasy has meant more for me than my talent for absorbing positive knowledge.
Non hai veramente capito qualcosa fino a quando non sei in grado di spiegarla a tua nonna.
Great ideas often receive violent opposition from mediocre minds.
The secret to creativity is knowing how to hide your sources.
Insofar as mathematics is about reality, it's not certain, and insofar as it is certain, it's not about reality.
The farther the spiritual evolution of mankind advances, the more certain it seems to me that the path of genuine religiosity does not lie through the fear of life, and the fear of death and blind faith, but through striving after rational knowledge.
My religion consists of humble admiration of the limitable superior spirit, who reveals himself in the slight details we are able to perceive with our frail and feeble mind.
Un uomo è vecchio quando non ha più sogni, ma ha soltanto rimpianti.
I fear the day that technology will surpass our human interaction, the world will have a generation of idiots.
I live in that solitude which is sorrowful during our youth, but delightful in our maturity years.
Two things are endless, the universe and the human stupidity. I'm not sure as regards the universe.
I believe in Spinoza's God, who reveals himself in the harmony of all that exists, not in God who concerns himself with the fate and the doing of mankind.
We cannot solve our problem with the same thinking we used when we created them.
If a man sits next to a beautiful girl, an hour feels like a minute. But if you leave it sitting near a hot stove, that minute feels like more than an hour. This is the relativity.
A human being is part of what we call universe, a limited part in time and space. He experiences himself, his thoughts and feelings as something separating from the rest, in a kind of optical illusion of his conscience. This illusion is a kind of prison which prevents us from reaching our personal goals and affection for our very few beloved. Our mission is to set ourselves free from this prison, enlarging our empathy, embracing all the living creatures and all nature and its beauty.
Out of clutter, find simplicity. From discord, find harmony. In the middle of difficulty lies opportunity.
Do or do not, there is no try.
Everyone knows that a thing is impossible to achieve until someone inexperienced who don't know and invent it.
Se un uomo non è disposto a rischiare per le sue idee, o non valgono nulla o non vale nulla lui.
Life is like a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving.
A good trick never works twice.
Mi fa orrore quando una bella intelligenza è abbinata a una personalità ripugnante.
Our technological progress, our praises civilization, it is as the hatchet in the end of a criminal. A thing is considered impossible to be created until the moment in which a knave comes and invents it.
If you wish a happy life, you should dedicate it to a goal, not to people or things.
No actual progress or great discoveries will ever exist until an unhappy child lives on our earth.
E che dire che era un emigrato.